Black hairy tongue. What is it? How do you avoid it? And how is it treated? All this and a free ham today on Medicine Real Talk. Welcome to Medicine Real Talk. Think of this like a mini medical school, but filled with only the most interesting parts, and delivered in a slightly less boring way. Black hairy tongue, also known as lingua villosa nigra, is just that. It's when your tongue becomes black and hairy. Well, hairy isn't quite the right word. More like having long strands of dead skin cells. Is that better? It sounds much worse, actually. The cells of the tongue, specifically the filiform papillae, grow more in number, but also in length. Normally, they're 1 millimeter, but in black hairy tongue, they can be up to 15 millimeters, or just over half an inch long. I swear this is a direct quote from one of the articles I read. In extreme cases of black hairy tongue, a blast of compressed air results in the papillae, quote, waving in the breeze. Ugh. Doctors and researchers aren't exactly sure what caused this, but there are some things that people who get black hairy tongue frequently do. Usually, people with black hairy tongue have poor oral hygiene and smoke. Sometimes they've used broad-spectrum antibiotics recently, have a yeast infection of the mouth, have had previous radiation exposure to the head and neck to treat cancers, and or have dry mouth, also known as xerostomia. It's thought that the color of the tongue comes from the yeast and or bacteria involved. There's also a somewhat long list of medications that have been associated with black hairy tongue, but these are rare side effects. For the most part, people with black hairy tongue don't have any symptoms, which is to say they don't feel anything, it just looks gross. However, occasionally, people with a yeast infection of their tongue have a burning sensation of their tongue, or glossopyrosis. Glosso, referring to the tongue, pyro, meaning fire, and osis, meaning disease or pathology. They may also have halitosis, or bad breath, and even a tickling or foreign body sensation because of the length of the papillae. Gag. Oh, also gagging can be a symptom. So, what do you do about this? Is it all over? No, this is a pretty benign condition. It doesn't turn into something more serious, and it's easy to treat. The mainstay of treatment is improving oral hygiene, such as brushing your teeth more, and medical debridement, brushing your tongue with a toothbrush or a tongue scraper. If a doctor is concerned that it might not be black hairy tongue, and it might be something else, they can take a little cookie cutter to your tongue, a punch biopsy, and send that to the lab to look at it under the microscope. Rarely, black hairy tongue can be treated with chemicals to eat away at the coating, or even surgical / laser excision. But again, this is super rare. If you like this video, please consider subscribing below to Medicine Real Talk, and have an amazing day.